All right, so you want to open up your app, press the three dots, and go to your groups. Once you're at groups, you should see a more groups button and type in Blue Wisp Interactive. It should be the one with a blue flame with a mushroom, and just scroll down and it should be there.